Smoking and vaping and nicotine products do decrease the chances of success of the implant surgery. We're going to hear from Dr. Slobin, and he's just going to talk about specifically how smoking and vaping are detrimental to the success of the all-in-4 procedure.